Sports YouTube channel. Meta, formerly known as Facebook, announced a collaboration with Microsoft. This collaboration will allow customers to integrate Microsoft Teams with Meta's Workplace, an enterprise social network. Customers can now use the Team apps to access workplace content. On the Workplace app, users may also watch video meetings from Teams. Because of Meta and Microsoft agreement, now Workplace and Teams are integrated. The Meta Workplace is focused on significant company-wide interactions, whereas Microsoft Teams is focused on fast communication between workers. According to Meta's head of Workplace, Ujjwal Singh, Vodafone and Accenture, who are Meta's customers, have desired this connectivity. Complementary features are used more by our customers than competitive skills, Singh added. This integration is for people that use Workplace and Teams together. The collaboration might be highly advantageous to Meta, as in terms of users, Workplace lags far behind its competitors. Workplace stated in May that it had reached a milestone of 7 million paid subscribers. Microsoft revealed in July that its Teams platform has 250 million active monthly users. The Slack, Salesforce-owned company, no longer publishes the number of users, but it announced 12 million active users in September 2019. In June 2021, Slack's number of paying customers climbed by 39% to 169,000. According to Singh, this collaboration will be fruitful in terms of productivity. Teams may be best in class, so these are generally two best in class technologies merging to solve a problem with the employee experience. For more such news related to the world of technology, subscribe to our YouTube channel, like this video, and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you never miss any updates.